Good morning, students. Now, new topic, population density in chapter number 3. What is population density? Yeah, population density means the ratio between population and land. The ratio between population and land. Population density emphasizes on the total population size and the total region. Total population size and the total region. Here in population density study about the ratio between total population and total area. Ratio between total number of person and the total region. Ratio between total number of person and the total region. Here the pattern of population density, total population and the total area. Clear? Population density also found uneven in the world. Here the favorable condition for the living, there are the suitable condition where population density found high, like here the river valley region, and where the unsuitable conditions, then hot regions and the very cold region, where the population density found very low. Clear? Here the types of population density. Types of population density. First of all, mathematical density. What is mathematical density? Here the population density is the mathematical density, ratio between total population and the total area. Ratio between total population and the total area is called the population density or mathematical density. And population density or mathematical density, you know, is same pattern, same definition. Clear? Here the types of the population density. So first of all, here the ratio between total population and the total area is called the mathematical density or population density. Clear? Here the pattern of the mathematical density, total population divided by total area, or total population ratio total area. Clear? Second, economic density. Economic density, population divided by resources. Economic density, population divided by resources. Here we study about the ratio between the total population and the resources found in this particular region. That is called the economic density. Clear? The ratio of population and the productive capacity of resources. Productive capacity of the total resources in a particular region is called population density. So here we count total population and here the total resources of this particular region. Total population and productive capacity of resources in a particular region. So that is called economic density. Here we study about the total population and total area in economic density. In economic, here the study about the resources. Economic, yeah, income also depend on the resources. So here the population divided by the productive capacity of the productive capacity of resources in particular region. So ratio between total population and productive capacity of resources in particular region is called the economic density. Clear? Next here, cultivated area density. Cultivated area density. In this, with the ratio between the total population and the cultivated region. Here the not include the total region. Here the only include the cultivated region. Only here the region where the crops grew. These regions are included in this definition. Ratio between here the total population and the cultivated region or cultivated land. Okay? So land used for agriculture, land used for agriculture and people living on that land is called cultivated area density. So here study about the ratio between total population and cultivated region. That is called a cultivated region, cultivated land. That is called cultivated area density. So here population divided by cultivated area. That is population. Cultivated area density. Next here agricultural density. Agricultural density. So here in all these here the upper side here population, but here population engaged in agriculture. Here this agricultural density. So here only count the population engaged in agriculture. In one word, that is called the farmers. So farmers divided by area of land under farming. So here only count the region where farming, where grew the crops. So in this definition, agricultural density, ratio between population engaged in agriculture and area of land under farming. Area of land under farming. Clear? Number 4, agricultural density. The ratio of people engaged in agricultural work and area of land under farming. Area of land under farming is called agricultural density. And the last type of the population density, nutrition density. Here total, here ratio between the total population and area of land producing food crops. Area of land producing food crops. Clear? So here area of land producing food crops and total population of that land is considered in it. Here considered total population and area of land producing food crops are included in it, yeah, considered in it nutrition density. So here this study about the population density and types of the population density. All these types here the upper side population. Here number one population, total population, population. In number third here cultivated area density population also. Here also agricultural density population. And here also nutrition density, here also population. So all these are here the population. But number four here the population engaged in agriculture. Count here the population engaged in agriculture. All these definitions, sorry definitions में क्या किया है हमने अपर साइड में पॉपुलेशन को रखा है ठीक ना. इसको लर्न करने का जो मेनर तरीका है कि अपर साइड में पॉपुलेशन है बट नंबर 4 में क्या है पॉपुलेशन है बट पॉपुलेशन एंगेज इन एग्रीकल्चर. हियर द ओनली फार्मर्स और टोटल हियर पॉपुलेशन इन बिलो साइड हियर द टोटल रीजन मैथमेटिकल में और इकोनॉमिक रिसोर्सेस से रिलेटेड. तो हियर द डिवाइड बाय रिसोर्सेज कल्टीवेटेड एरिया डेंसिटी है तो वर्ड से आ रहा है पॉपुलेशन डिवाइड बाय कल्टीवेटेड एरिया. एंड एग्रीकल्चरल डेंसिटी तो एग्रीकल्चरल डेंसिटी में आपको लर्न करना है हियर द लैंड अंडर फार्मिंग एरिया ऑफ लैंड अंडर फार्मिंग. एंड लास्ट न्यूट्रिशन डेंसिटी पॉपुलेशन डिवाइड बाय एरिया ऑफ लैंड प्रोड्यूसिंग फूड क्रॉप. पॉपुलेशन डिवाइड बाय एरिया ऑफ इन हियर द न्यूट्रिशन न्यूट्रिशन कहां से मिलेगा फूड क्रॉप से ठीक है. तो एरिया ऑफ लैंड प्रोड्यूसिंग फूड क्रॉप्स क्लियर. नेक्स्ट ईयर population world population density. So here world population density या world population density 47 person per square kilometer. Here the population world population density 47 person per square kilometer. 47 person per square kilometer is population density of the world. Next एशिया कॉन्टिनेंट्स पॉपुलेशन डेंसिटी या हाईएस्ट पॉपुलेशन डेंसिटी फाउंड इन व्हिच कॉन्टिनेंट. इन एशिया कॉन्टिनेंट 116 पर्सन पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर. इन यूरोप पॉपुलेशन डेंसिटी 32 पर्सन पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर. इन यूरोप इन अफ्रीका 27 पर्सन पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर. इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका 16 पर्सन पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर. इन साउथ अमेरिका 20 पर्सन पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर. इन ओशिनिया 3 पर्सन पर स्क्वायर किलोमीटर. Here learn about the world population density 47 person per square kilometer and the highest population density found in which continent Asia 116 ठीक है 116 person per square kilometer and highest population density found in which countries Monaco and Macau. Highest population density found in which country Monaco and Macau. Monaco and Macau here the highest population density found.